Okay, welcome back to my Let's Play of Fallout New Vegas. We find ourselves in Boulder City, where, really, we've only seen two people here. The Bighorn Saloon had Ike, who didn't offer any information about the men who tried to kill us. And we also have Private Kowalski here, who just seems to be passing through. So, no leads. I guess we can head through this wrecked part of town. And, see if we find anything. Things are looking a little grim. There's a mailbox. Haven't seen one of those. We can open the mailbox? Or we found a bottle of Sunset Sarsaparilla. And a cup. Okay, we've got someone else here in town.
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass of McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved.
What's going on with the Great Khans?
One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the Great Khans. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the Khans into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The Khans have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages.
These Great Khans might have something in mind. Should I tell him that? What are you going to do about the hostages?
Acceptable casualties, I've been told. I don't like it, but the brass has their reasons.
I don't know how much I want to trust him. I mean, I have no reason not to trust the NCR at this point. But maybe I could say I could sneak in there and try to get your people out. I'm not affiliated with you. You can follow your orders.
As soon as you free them, the rest of my squad will move in and provide covering fire.
I'm fine with this. Get ready to cover me once I free them.
You should wait until it's darker so that you have the best chance to pull this off.
Boulder City Showdown. Yeah, I think I need some rest. Got some skeletons there. So I need to wait until dark. Boone, you look like you're ready to go. Activate Ranger Holo Disc? Teresa Lutz, out. Teresa. Okay. I'm gonna take your Ranger hat, and that may... service rifle. It doesn't... I don't know whether this is a good weapon or not. I mean, it looks like a good weapon. I'm going to try to equip it and see how good it is. So, right now, I've got a hunting rifle. Damage is 30. DPS is 39. So, service rifle, damage is 7. So, this is a fast-firing weapon. Hunting rifles, obviously, single shot, that might be semi-auto or full-auto. Hoover Dam is that away. Alright, so I need to find something to do in the meantime. I guess maybe I should heal up. Let's drink some Sunset Sarsaparilla and... I guess maybe we'll just wait it out. Now, I need to equip some weapons here. And probably buy some ammo. I'm gonna go buy some ammo. That's what we can do until time runs out. Ike, whoa. Standing up on a stool here. Ike, what can you do for me?
Welcome back to the Bighorn. What can I get you? What can I get you?
You can get me some ammo. You don't sell ammo, do you? Darn it, darn it, darn it. Alright, well, let's buy some Sunset Sarsaparilla. Maybe just 5.
Pleasure doing business with you.
And I guess that's it.
Come back real soon.
Because you don't have the ammo I need. So let's drink up. I got 27 of these. Is there anything else in here, in this town? I don't see anything. So the Sunset Sarsaparilla nearly healed me all the way. Now what is that marker leading to? Looks like it's leading right here, but I can't tell what right here is. Maybe that's just showing me where Boone is. Alright, looks like we have to kill some time until Lieutenant Monroe will let us go in here. Let's make sure we're fully equipped. Oh, that's a reflector in the road. Weapons. What have we got on the hotkeys? Wish we could just view the hotkeys. I got dynamite. Got my silenced pistol. Lots of bonus critical damage. Sturdy caravan shotgun. I feel like I should repair this lance. It was pretty sweet. I'll tell you what. I'm just gonna fast travel and repair, just because I can. So, sorry folks. We're going back to, I'm going back a long way. We're going back to Mojave Outpost. Because I know I can, there's a bed there, and I don't know if I can use the bed here, actually. They might let me use the bed. They're neutral toward me. But, I know that they can repair my armor and repair my weapons here. I'm no longer well rested.
You know, I think all news, whether it's good or bad.
All right, Major Knight.
Doing a lot of good work out there, setting an example for the others. I know Ranger Jackson appreciates it.
Glad to hear it.
All right then, just sign here, here, and here.
Alright, shotgun doesn't cost that much to repair. Let's go ahead and repair the plasma pistol. Repair the shotgun. Repair my jumpsuit. Can repair my machete. Cost a lot to repair the service rifle, but it kind of looks like it might be worth it. Let's repair my hat. Just because we can. They cannot repair the thermic lance. I don't have enough caps. Man. I wish I could repair it a little bit. I wonder if it's worth repairing this rifle. It looks like a good rifle. I'm gonna do it. So yeah, can't afford to repair most of the other stuff around here.
Sir.
But I want to see how that rifle fires once I get some ammo for it. So, service rifle. DPS is 60. Damage is 30. Let's hotkey that to number 1.
Hey.
I'm just going to pull it out and take a look. See how that looks. Looks pretty good. I'm shaking with it, though. Jeez. Let's see what we can buy in the barracks. Maybe get some rest.
Hey. Background? Take a look.
Alright, Lacey, what have you got? Long rifle rounds. Here we go. Here's plenty of ammo. Oh, that's a pistol. Shoot. She does not have the ammo I need. I wonder if this would work with our current equipped weapon. I barely can afford it, though, so maybe I won't bother. Boy, they've got some real nice upgrades here. Alright, where is the best place I can buy ammo for my guns? I guess maybe the general store back at, back at Good Springs? That's a long way back. Let's take a look at the cowboy repeater. I think I can sell that. I don't even have it anymore. It's gone somewhere. I guess I sold it.
Fine then.
I need to play some caravan and make some of my money back.
You come around like a bad habit. What's on your mind?
She's the one that told me I could go ahead and work for the caravan. I'm not going to, though. Let's go ahead and sleep for 1 hour here on the bunk. That healed us up. We're not quite well rested, I don't think. So my armor's in good shape, my weapons are in good shape, but I want to really load up on ammo. So, let's go back to Good Springs, because it's not actually that far away from where we are right now. And then we're going to head back to Boulder City. Let's see, is this Chet's store? Chet, are you in business? Not seeing you here, Chet. Chet, wake up. I want to buy stuff from you. I don't care what time it is.
You looking to buy some supplies?
At least you're enthusiastic.
Can do.
Here we go. Let's buy some ammo. Doesn't have very much, but it's better than nothing. Armor-piercing rounds and hollow points. Ammo box? I don't know what ammo boxes are for. Maybe that's just a lot of ammo. Buy some incendiary grenades. I haven't used the grenade launcher since, what, the 4th episode? Let's buy some 9mm rounds. Alright, I've got ammo for some stuff. I can probably sell off this 10mm pistol. Don't need that. Because I have the weathered 10mm pistol on me. Yep. That is much better. What else can I sell? I need to figure out how to make some ammo. Maybe I have enough to actually do something now. I really wish I could repair that thermic lance.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Take it easy now.
Alright, Boone, what have you got that I can sell? 10mm pistol, 9mm pistol, one machine gun, and a shotgun, and my cowboy repeater. Alright, I can't remember all that stuff. Wake back up, I want to sell some more crap.
You looking to buy some supplies? Can do.
Sell those, sell my 9mm. The fission batteries.
Pleasure doing business with
Making
you.
A lot of that money back. What else have you got, Boone?
Fine by me.
I'm gonna compare that. Got a laser rifle, machete. And one sawed off.
You looking to buy some supplies?
Nope. Looking to sell some supplies. Alright, laser rifle. Oh, cowboy repeater. I wanted to compare that. Damage 16, DPS 35 versus hunting rifle. Alright, so cowboy repeater, not as good. Although it is in good shape. It's hard to tell which one's better. It uses 357 versus the hunting rifle, which uses 308. I'll keep it for now. Laser rifle, I can't remember what else I just picked up. Extra machete. And the sawed off. My extra sawed off. Alright, so nice. I've got enough caps for some things. And I guess maybe I can buy some more ammo just so that I have it. Or maybe I can go outside and make some.
Take it easy now.
Yeah, I'll go try to make some ammo real quick. And then we're going to head back to Boulder City, and we're going to go try to free the NCR people there. So, reloading bench. What can I make? I can break down ammo. I still can't make ammo because I don't have a lot of the stuff I need to make it. Man. I could make this stuff if I had scrap metal and better gun skill. Break down scrap metal to lead. I should have been picking this stuff up. Shoot. I sold a bunch of that scrap metal too. I forgot why I was carrying it. Alright, so let's go ahead and fast travel back. To Boulder City. And in our next episode, we will go ahead and help the NCR fend off the Great Khans that are holed up in the ruins. Thanks for watching.